I grew up going to this aquarium and I love this aquarium. It's great to go back and see, you know, the same exhibits that I remember as a kid, but at the same time, it's great to come back and say, oh my goodness, this is completely reinvented and new and beautiful. And it's just, I'm so excited about this exhibit. My name is Jennie Janssen and I'm the manager of changing exhibits at National Aquarium. It's kind of staggering to think that it has been brought from idea to fruition now, and we're walking through it and it's looking beautiful and the animals are doing well. We've done so much work with these animals from a behavioral standpoint, working, doing behavioral work, desensitization, as well as training, getting these animals accustomed to touch, feeding them, touching them, helping them to positively associate touch. So they will actually come by, be touched, calmly move on, and it's very, very neat. Interacting with the animals, you know, that's really what brings people here, is that being able to see the animals as well as interact with them. But while we have them here in the space, not only are we trying to show them, these are really cool animals, they are important to the ecosystem, here are things that you can do to help protect them. Here's how we can keep their environment clean. Keeping their environment clean also keeps our environment clean. This is a space that we all share, and it helps to not just be a spectator, but be involved with the area that you're in. I want people to go away with just, I had no idea. And now they know something more that they didn't know before. That's what I want people to walk away with. I want them to walk away with knowing something that they never knew before and having enjoyed themselves.